in football, Portugal's Bruno Fernandes scored twice as they beat stubborn visitors North Macedonia 2-0 to qualify for the World Cup Finals in Qatar. After a tense European playoff tie yesterday, Portugal dominated the struggle to break down the strong North Macedonian defense, managing... Reports Tiger Woods played an 18-hole practice around the Augusta National Charlie and now Justin Thomas testing his fitness for next week's Masters. ESPN and Sports.